Hi my dear students, welcome to Students Reference Channel. Today we are going to learn the second chapter, Plants and Animals, for IGKO exam. First question, which is the largest animal in the world? Elephant, blue whale, gorilla, ostrich. The answer is blue whale. Second one, which part of the plant is a brinjal? Stem, root, fruit, flower. The answer is fruit. Third one, I am a very pretty insect. I have colorful wings, okay, and go from flower to flower. Who am I? Cockroach, butterfly, mosquito, housefly. So butterfly has colorful wings. Butterfly is the answer. Fourth one, the nut shown in the picture is one of the largest nuts to be found. What is it called? And this is a, yes, this is coconut. Fifth one, I am a big yellow colored flower. Yellow colored flower whose seeds are edible. Edible means eatable. Who am I? Rose, sunflower, China rose, daisy. So the answer is sunflower. Sunflower is a yellow color flower. Sixth one, the bird in the given picture is green and has a curved beak. It loves to eat sunflower seeds and chilies. Identify it. This is a, yes, parrot. Seventh one, which of these animals lays eggs? Horse, deer, mouse, eagle. So the answer is eagle. Eighth one, I am active at night. I hoot. Who am I? Owl, dove, pigeon and sparrow. So which is active at night? Owl. Ninth one, what is a baby cow called? Foal, calf, kitten, puppy. Baby cow is calf. I am a ferocious animal. I live in a cave called den. Who am I? Crocodile, deer, lion, snake. Live in den. Which live in den? Lives in den. Lion. 11th question. Which of these animals is a plant eater? Eagle, snake, giraffe, tiger. The answer is C, giraffe. I am an insect. This is the given picture that lives in a dark corners of your house. I am dark brown in color and have six legs. Who am I? This is a, yes, cockroach. 13th one, I am a tall animal that can survive without drinking water for long periods. Without drinking water of times. I am also called ship of desert. Who am I? Lizard, dolphin, camel, giraffe. So the answer is camel. Camel is called as the ship of desert. And 14th one is, the animal is found only in Australia. It hops its hind legs. The female carries its young one in a pouch. Which animal are we talking about? The answer is kangaroo. Okay. And 15th question. Which part of the plant is an onion? Root, stem, fruit, flower. Onion is a stem. Okay. Question number 16. Which of these grows under the soil? Cauliflower, lady's finger, potato, orange. Answer is yes, potato. 17. I am a chick, fluffy and yellow in color. Whose young one am I? Cat, hen, goat, dog. So the answer is hen. 18th question. I am an animal. The sound I make is called neighing. Who am I? Cow, horse, lion, monkey. Sound is neighing. So the answer is horse. 19. Which of these plants grow on land? Apricot, banana, cherry, all of these. Answer is all of these. 20th. Leaves come in many shapes and sizes. Can you identify the leaf given in the picture? This is the leaf of which one? Palm leaf, banana leaf, papaya leaf, eucalyptus leaf. This is the banana leaf. 21. Which of these plants is a water plant? Orchid, daisy, lotus, pansy. Which is the water plant? Lotus is the water plant. Okay. And 22nd. I am an insect. I make a buzzing sound and feed on rotten fruits, vegetables, garbage and manure. Who am I? Grasshopper, honeybee, housefly, none of these. Answer is housefly. And 23rd question. Which of the following things are provided by plants? Pulses, fibers, coffee, all of these. Answer is all of these. And 24th question. Identify the animal shown in the picture. This one. Sea anemone, sea urchin, sea horse. And this animal looks like a horse. So this is a sea horse. Okay. And 25th question. I am a goat. What is my baby called? Foal, gosling, kid, fawn. The baby of goat is kid. Okay. So my dear students, today we have learnt 25 new questions. You practice these questions very well. Okay. If you like this video, please subscribe the channel, like, share and comment. Click the bell icon to get notifications whenever I upload new videos. Thank you.